Hello. You've never had the pleasure of meeting me. You may call me Landrine. I'm a concoction of Max David Cox's fantasies. You see, he wants to know every character inside me, but just through the screen of the little television or phone camera thing that you are using. I've been around a little while. In fact, I got this dress. It's a Sophia Vergara original, the star of the TV show about the gay families. You remember? So anyway, it was hers until I came out of her closet in it. Woo! Anyway, I'm not here to make you laugh. I'm here to sing a song dear to my heart. And I mean that with every fiber in my being. Every single fiber in my being. And I'm high fiber. Anyway, thank you, Max, for encouraging me. Oh, and thank you, Gregory, for letting me out of the little box you keep me in. I used to live in a box next to a girl named, what was it, Melanie, I think. Anyway, I think she's still there. So, hit it, boys. I don't know how to love him, what to do, how to move him. I've been changed, yes, really changed. In these past few days, when I see myself, I seem like someone else. I don't know how to take this. I don't see why he moves me. He's a man. He's just a man. And I've had so many men before. He's just one more. Should I bring him down? Should I scream and shout? Should I speak of love? Let my feelings out. I never thought I'd come to this. What's it all about?
I turn my
And I mean that. I'll see you the next time I get out of the box.